Please talk about your success journey. How'd you get here from where you started?
I have to say that the cynic in me gets a little nervous about labeling what's happened so far as a success journey. That's a pretty positive way to frame it. I've been very fortunate in my life to be presented with a number of really great educational opportunities. And I was with it enough to at least make good advantage of them, maybe not full advantage, but good advantage. And when I was in graduate school, I somehow caught the attention of a couple of really tremendous professors who invested in me. And helped me understand maybe that an academic life was the right place for me to be. It was certainly a very attractive opportunity to be able to spend time studying things that were of interest to me, working largely autonomously without too much of a boss, and it's been a tremendous ride.
You had that, but then you also mixed a little bit of consulting in business too.
Well, I think if you're a business school professor and you don't have some opportunities to connect with the phenomenon you're trying to study, you pretty quickly become illegitimate. And then two, the reason that I'm interested in business is because I'm interested in business. And so I want to be in front of organizations, having opportunities to work with executives, trying to better understand real business problems. Those are all things that help me get up in the morning.